Rotate by choosing Edit, Transform. Choose the arc and then you could rotate to exactly 90 degrees by following these small lines. Click the arrow and move it up until you feel it's good position. Accept. Set the size and scale it. This is important for 3D printing. Analyze unit dimensions. If you would like to change the depth to, let's say, 80 millimeter, where you will also see that the height and width will change accordingly. Done.